Just give me a longer sword. You know, is the chain the upgrade for the sword? Because, like, it doesn't say, it doesn't have the Roman numeral number for 3 there now. Didn't have for... I mean, it is an upgrade for the range of the sword. But the other two upgrades are for power, and they have the Roman numerals indicating what level they're at. To find those arches. Looks like it wants me to drip something here or something. What? You'll always respawn here, except when you don't. I'm so fucking far. No one has ever been as far as someplace that I am from where I want to be right now. Not ever. God damn it! I've beaten these things before. This guy am I playing extra sloppy or something? I always play sloppy, but... They're called lockpicks. I kept calling them extra keys. But they look like a fucking key, don't they? See what that outfit looks like. Similar to that. Get a sweater or something. A good shirt. Huh? Oh, I'm a guy now. Okay. Card City Nights is a charming and jazzy card adventure available on your own favorite digital things and stuff. Well, that sounds as good as a barrel full of potion. There, now let's not speak of this again. never been in this? I guess I've not done what needs to be done here. There's a secret in the fields outside my subordinate's house. It's the one that is decidedly less luxurious than this one. No, I'm not paying you anything. What is that? Question mark. Is that one of them shard statues? I need to just run into it, I guess. Another optional dungeon. Whoa, it's another secret dungeon. I wonder how many of these there are, but bet there aren't any potions in any of them. Come on, Tipsy, forget the potions. There's more to life than being healthy. Yeah, death. Note to self. An adventure, real adventures need real challenges. Master the robot should be clad in this dungeon, also there will be no breakable walls. A lot of spikerinos in this dungeon, huh? Can't do anything with that. Ow! That doesn't... What do I don't stay. Gotta find... Like, is there something that I can get to make these conductive? Wait, I need to... that? Oh, okay. Yeah. like I... This is hard to time, but it should be possible. I wonder if that's what it wants me to do. I mean, I don't have enough blocks to... Do I? I mean... Maybe. Whoopsies. This is what I want me to do. But you can just time it with a bomb. Huh. I thought they'd all be in those other, like, portal areas. More than one portal in this dungeon, huh? That's what that is. Whoops. things. What? It doesn't help. It really, really doesn't help. It's almost like it wants to be pushed all the way over here with this lack of tiles and then this arrow. Seems like it might mean something. Fuck, I'm supposed to push it. It doesn't get pushed. I missed a door. How do I keep doing that? Like, not seeing doors. Oh, cool, another fucking key that I don't need. Wow. Brand new room. Wait, no, it's not new. Not new. False alarm. Fuck do I do?